future entrants entering their first costume contest or have less than 2 years of cosplay experience. Kicking it off, we have Rick dressed up as Pinhead Deadmau5.
Term. And if Junk Rat ever shows his mug near my gate again, he will be sniped from the roost nest, okay?
He knows what he did. But he's a good pose and show off that amazing weapon!
cheer on from the Masters of Universe.
Fair enough. Way to show those amazing costumes. I must talk before I came.
Our next contestant to the stage, please welcome Isabella Cordova as Nidalee from League of Legends.
To go hunting with?
Me, of course.
Do you have any preferred prey to go after?
Anything weaker?
She's coming for you. Wait, you have a good pose to show off that amazing weapon.
From Fortnite, please welcome Alex, dressed as the Skull Trooper skin.
Flamingos.
What is that? There's the two flamingos with that.
Cool. Go ahead and give a great pose.
Our next contestant to the stage, please welcome Gwen Bray as Kawhi Captain America.
This is stinking adorable, but okay, who is your favorite Avenger to go get tea with?
Bucky.
Fair, go ahead and give a good pose.
Our next contestant to the stage, from episodes 1, 2, and 3, please welcome Telya as Queen Padme Amidala.
So much royalty, I feel so good. Who needs a royal wedding when you have Padme? Okay, Your Majesty. Is it really like mother like daughter?
Well, I believe that she has taken Macbeth's traits because she would never condone any sort of actions that would lead or bring to war.
So she became a general?
Right, but you don't want war now. So she's got my heart.
Always do what Space Mom says. Doing the great pose.
We're going directly from royalty majesty to a god. Please welcome our next contestant, Caius Black, as the mad tyrant Dr. Doom of Asgard!
What are you first gonna do to Earth when you go there? Because we know what the last guy did.
Possibly enslave them all and make them work to help Latveria.
Fair, fair. Boom, give him a great host.
From the cartoon TV series Digimon, please welcome Eric as Galaton.
I can actually say words and not just your own name, right?
Yeah, I'm happy.
Cool. This is amazing. I can't even look at it. So good. Go give him a great pose and show off the entire thing.
Contestant to the stage, please welcome Malaya as Maleficent!
Just like us, robots can make any surface in this entire building. Go ahead and show up this amazing costume, the full 360, if you can.
Let's keep that up.
are you from King's Landing?
Bend the knee. Amazing costumes, by the way.
We have your Rito as Rakan from League of Legends.
You mean Zaya?
Yeah, Zaya, where is she?
Hello, world, I am single!
Have a good day. It's hunting season.
Inspired by Zach Fisher's art, please welcome Lindsay Primo cosplay as Alex Straza from World of Warcraft.
There are some monster hunters back there. How do you go about dodging all the hunters trying to get you?
Well, I don't think that they're really interested in me. Most of the wildlife I can blend in with, and most of them get along with me, so maybe they'll go ahead and they'll, you know, distract them for me.
Sway them with your charms. Go ahead and give her a huge round of applause. This costume's amazing!
And we now have our last contestant in the novice division, and just a heads up in advance, I just want to say first, number one, no spoilers, number two, he's not to blame. Please welcome Jeff, dressed up as Star-Lord from Guardians of the Galaxy.
End you in this dance off. Who's gonna stay later for this? One of us actually took dance lessons. At
marriage.
That doesn't help you. You have to move your arms.
Get me a beer, I'll move some arms later. Opening up our Journeyman Division, these are entrants with previous contest experience and multiple years of cosplay. Please welcome Bree Rose Cosplay and Jay Lyon Cosplay as Ariel and Statue and Zara.
chosen, then we have a whole new issue. Okay, Ariel. So about how many thingamabobs have you collected so far?
I've got plenty, but I want more.
Okay, go ahead and show us the whole costume out for them.
Our next contestant, please welcome the Phoenix as Wonder Woman!
So on behalf of all the women here, thank you for passing the Bechdel test. And thank you also being a giant inspiration to all of us women in the world. So, who is your female idol?
Linda Carter's one of them. Absolutely.
OG mom. Okay, go show them off this amazing costume.
From the hit live action movie, Beauty and the Beast, please welcome a Flaming Moon cosplay as Genderbent Beast.
Sorry, I just got blinded by the flame. Holy crap. Okay, Beast. How awkward is it for all of your utensils to talk to you?
God, if only they shut up.
I know! You can only try the gray stuff so often.
I'm done with the gray stuff. It's no longer delicious.
Okay, show off this whole costume to them.
Beast come on stage. Please welcome Ezra as steampunk beast hunter Belle.
Is it beast hunting season?
Well, there's a reason why his head's already on my wall.
Shots fired.
Are you sure? I thought I saw a beach just pass this way.
Coming onto the stage, please welcome Taylor dressed up as Big Sister from Bioshock. Jessica Rabbit from Who Framed Roger Rabbit.
head's just so shiny I can't. Like a magpie. Hello. So, do you want to play patty cake?
Sorry, I only play that for my husband, Roger.
I had to give it a try. Okay, show off this amazing costume for them.
Our next contestant coming to the stage, please welcome Joe, not a nerd, as Daedric Armor from Elder Scrolls.
Kill for this?
Not enough.
Just don't go after the cute dragons in the backstage, please. I like them a lot. I'm going to give them a huge pose to show this whole costume all the way around.
You know, I kind of decided while I was sitting back here on the side stage, I got thinking, you know, we should have representatives for the dance-off, because I think that would be a lot more fun than the two of us.
Just trying to get out of this.
You know.
You're honestly trying to back out of the dance-off.
Well, there was a person backstage that I just like, I think they'd be perfect on stage doing a dance-off. You'll see.
Just trying to get out of it.
Our next contestant to the stage, please welcome Anna Whitaker as Rapunzel from Tangled.
Call you Punzi, right? Where is Pascal?
Pascal and I like to play a game of hide and seek. It's a long, long game, and we've been playing it here today. And I have not found him yet, so if anyone has found him, please let me know.
Let me know, don't be the little green guy home. Oh, the Geico Gecko.
I guess he could work.
Okay. Now taking over the floral Pascal, the Geico Gecko. Okay, go ahead and show off this amazing costume for them.
I had to do two things real quick backstage. I got my dancing partner. Told you it was gonna happen.
It's a dance-off. You don't need partners or representatives.
Well, he's my representative.
Are you new?
We're gonna say the Covenator's dancing representative, aka my partner. I also found a second one, and this is gonna be more fun. Please welcome to the stage Chance dressed as Death Trooper from Star Wars. Have fun. Contestant to the stage, please welcome Foxtail Nerd as Jedi Ariel.
Okay, Ariel, if you're a Jedi, who is your main Sith opponent?
Who else do you think? Ursula.
Always Ursula. Go ahead and show a pose and show them your amazing costume.
All right, I figured I'd make it up to you. I found a couple of zombie killers for you. Is it okay?
We're not doing Thriller!
No, I said I found a couple of zombie killers for you.
Oh, zombie killer! Learn to enunciate.
I thought I did a good job, you just couldn't hear me. Please welcome to the stage, Autumn and Richard as Pickle Rick Grimes and Daryl Meeseeks. Some of them have won competitions here at MegaCon in the past. Some of them have won costume contests all over the US. So you guys, make sure you give a nice big round of applause.
Okay, we're ready. You guys ready for the Masters division? Okay, you're my first one.
I figured this would be suitable and absolutely great. Please welcome, who was our last year's winner, Dova Design as the Snow White Knight.
What did you do to the prince?
Who needs a prince?
True that, ladies. Go ahead and show this amazing costume for them.
Our next contestant to the stage, please welcome Steven as Raider. This is a lovely place just west of the Commonwealth, known as Nuka World. Honestly, it's basically just Disney World with guns. Maybe you and me can go on and get some Nuka Cola there later.
I'm married.
Welcome to the stage, Nancy as Sidia, Mr. Stepane from Diablo 3.
witches, doctors, and more. Is your real enemy a rolled up newspaper?
I think so. Anything is to pay. Holy crap, the dental on this lady.
Going to get my good old pose. Okay, if there are any spiders up here, I'm out.
We had a talk backstage. I told her she could eat
you. You have to go home with me!
I save a plane ticket. It's all good! Oh, I can hear you. I'm just not paying attention. Our next contestant, That Miracle Cosplay as Tamatoa from Moana.
A lot, babe.
Picked up any shiny things while you're here?
Quite a few, yeah.
Go ahead and show up this amazing costume for them. Everybody loves fighting the Concords!
I think we found somebody that likes some shiny things more than you do. Maybe. Just me. Our next contestant to the stage, please welcome Josh as the Gate from Hex Mortis. It smells like death.
feel about Tom Hardy?
It's too bad I didn't get to him first.
Me too. Go ahead and strike a pose for us.
And our last contestant, he is the judge, he's the jury, he is the accuser.
Judge Dredd?
Please welcome Brian Dahl's Character Lab as Ronan, the accuser!
Dance competition because you have not done well in the past.
You speak of dance on this, the day of your reckoning?
Today's Saturday.
Today is the day that you all face the justice of the Kree Empire.
Never! Where's Captain Robot? I do. Bye. Now, the best part about our walk-on competition is they can even win amazing prizes because of you. Now, whoever wins is based on your audience reaction. So if you love the costume, you better scream as loud as you can so they can win. Isn't that right, Patrick? I hate when he does. You still have to go home with me! Why are you doing this?
I had to make sure my dance off was all set.
Dance offs don't have dance partners. This is not a hop song. This is not Grease. We're not doing dance partners. We're gonna go out back and do it in the dark alley like adults.
Hey, we have a stage.
We have an audience. Huh? We have music! We also have lights.
We have walk-ons.
We also have walk-ons. You guys ready for them? Yeah. All right, we're kicking it off with a nice fan favorite. Please welcome Dirk as Newt Scamander. Please welcome Kristen as Dr. Plug. It's okay, we have a cloning machine, so I got a second one. Please welcome Olivia, also as Dr. Plug. Our next contestant, please welcome Luke as Xanthus from Dark Souls.
Thank you.
this way as quick as possible. Please welcome Allison as a power loader from Aliens! Serenity! the stage, Roy as the Reaper. stage and go off stage, I get to see Lucky Grim's reaction. And let me tell you, there is a whole lot of dope there. Please welcome to the stage, inspired by Zach Fisher's art, Stephanie dressed up as Deathwing from World of Warcraft. Please welcome
judges. Once again, Lily the Bunny, Akane Satomo, and Sasha Sows. Now, how hard was it for you guys to pick winners?
It was insanely hard. I mean, it was the Sophie's Choice of cosplay competitions, for sure.
For those of us who don't know what Sophie's Choice is,
it was a very hard decision, and it seemingly had no right answer.
Well, did anybody stand out to you on stage during our walk-ons?
We didn't actually get to see the walk-ons, but there were some beautiful ones we just saw that came off the stage.
My mistake. I have three brain cells, and they're doing their best. Okay, guys, you ready to go ahead and start? All right, Pat, are you ready?
Oh, I'm ready. That's easy.
Okay.
Novice, Journeyman, and Master were what we believe to be the best. So starting with best youth, we actually, a familiar face, decided on Purple Mako as Inner from Five Nights at Freddy's. And this was a brutal decision because there were so many costumes and there were so many incredible costumes. So this competition was fierce. But our winner, our best novice, goes to Anthony Acosta and Anne Rosato as Jon Snow and Daenerys Targaryen. So talented that we bumped them up to the journeyman division and they won. So give it a real hard round of applause for this girl. Her name is Lindsay and she cosplayed Alex Straza from World of Warcraft. Because it's amazing. Finally, we got the best masters, which is super exciting because these people are seasoned and they are fierce. So our best masters goes to Brian Dole's character lab as Ronan the Accuser. I'm picturing him like,
rape your costume or other contestants.
You guys didn't hear the like clamoring behind us.
That way.
Now, Pat, who's our runner-up for best walk-on?
I have a mic, and you said you'd do it.
I'm not doing a dance-off with you!
I got the best dancer to face you, though.
Who?
Hey, J-Line, come right down this way.
If you do the robot, I'm done!
DJ, can we get some nice dance music going?
I owe our tech guys so many drinks.
All right, DJ, crank it up. Let's see what you got.
Oh,
episodes. Robots, please report. Three episodes. Robots, please report to the dance floor.
Best walk-on.
Decided by all of you, no less.
Our runner-up goes to Allison, dressed up as Power Loader from Alien! If you're wondering why I have so much energy, it's from the Red Bull Post Costume Contest.
No more energy drinks for you. What's Your Passion Jewelry goes to Alex as Big Daddy.
And show. Are you guys ready?
So, what's our runner-up getting?
I think some nice $500 cold hard cash. Does that sound good to you guys?
Sponsored by?
Our sponsors, again, if you guys forgot, is Geico, and they can save you guys 15% on your car insurance. And more than just that, by the way, they can also insure your comic books. Did you guys know that? I didn't know that.
Your collections from those hurricanes. Also,
blizzards.
We're from Boston. It always snows. Also getting fine jewelry prize from What's Your Passion Jewelry. Okay, our runner-up for Best in Show goes to Hex Mortis as the Gates!
Reasoning for choosing our winner?
So we chose this award because we look for a lot of different techniques used in a costume. So costumes that have only one technique are generally not as highly scored as the ones that show a variety of techniques. And this costume showed a ton of techniques. There was foam carving, there was LED work, it's phenomenally sculpted, there's 3D printing, it was amazing. So it really, and the proportion altering, which I love. So we really love this costume, and it showed us so many techniques, and it was beautifully put together, and that's why we chose it. Now for our best
Best in Show. Now, our Best in Show is going to be the representative for all of, what area is this?
South Butler.
For South America. So, the South
okay.
of North America.
It's our MegaCon representative for the Fan Expo competition, Masters Qualifier Grand Prix, up in Toronto at the end of August. They're representing all of you guys and all the contestants here to win Best in Show overall. They're 1 in 5, there's 5 regions. This is the South winner.
So, for the inaugural Masters of Cosplay Best in Show for MegaCon, going to represent all of you in Toronto and getting this amazing piece of fine jewelry from What's Your Passion Jewelry is... Dovin Design is the Snow White Knight!
Detail work that goes into the costume, because seeing it from 10 feet away, it doesn't compare to seeing it from up close. It's outstanding little details put into this.
So, yes, exactly. You nailed it. There were a lot of little details that went into this costume. It is meticulously sewn from top to bottom. The girl did not buy a piece of her clothing. The warble is phenomenally finished. The paint job was flawless. All of the little tiny designs she did herself.
You're embarrassing her.
Now give her a huge round of applause for all of our amazing winners.
Thank you guys all so much for staying. We're gonna real quick have a picture with the contestants out here on the stage and all the winners. So that way you guys can see everybody's outstanding work that they put in their costume. Winners, if I can have you guys move forward. So that way everybody in the audience can get some amazing outstanding pictures. We're gonna move you guys close.
I played an Autobot called Blur, but on that show I got to work with so many awesome people. Jason Marsden, voice of Max Goof, and from Spirited Away. Haku? Yes, that. I love everything he's done. I got to work with Maurice LaMarche, who's the brain, and like half of Voices of Futurama, and Toucan and Sam, and he was super cool, and Steve Bloom, and it's just so many awesome people. But I can't point to one person. I love Dee Bradley Baker for all the creature sounds he can do. I'm a huge fan of Dawes Butler and Mel Blanc, and I'm a big video nerd, as it were. I'm not just an actor, but I'm also a big nerd about that stuff, so yeah, there's not one person.
All right, Pat, hey, how you doing?